Hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this video I will show you how to format a USB flash drive for macOS and Windows OS compatibility. By default, if you format a USB drive as APFS on a Mac, Windows 10 won't read it without a third-party tool. And likewise, if you format a USB drive as NTFS on Windows, Macs can read it but not write to it. If you're frequently using both Macs and PCs with the same drive, the ideal solution is to configure a USB drive with a file system that both operating systems can read and write. That file system is called XFAT, and it's designed for flash media cross-platform compatibility. So here's how to format a USB flash drive for macOS and Windows OS. First, insert USB flash drive into MacBook USB port. Then open Disk Utility. In the Disk Utility window, click View and then click Show All Devices. In the left window of Disk Utility, click on USB flash drive. Then in the right window of Disk Utility, click Erase. In the Scheme drop-down column, select GUID Partition Map. In the Format drop-down column, select XFAT. In the Name column, I type as Data, or any other name of your choice. Then click Erase. Wait for the erase process to complete. After the erase process is complete, then click Done. Then close the Disk Utility window. Now open the USB flash drive. Then create a new folder and name it macOS. Now close Finder. Then restart the MacBook to the Windows OS.
A few moments later.
Now it's on Windows OS. Open File Explorer. Now open the USB flash drive. Then create a new folder and name it Windows. So the USB flash drive can read and write without needing to install any more plugins. So that's it. If this video is useful, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you have any questions, just comment down below. Thanks for watching and have a great day ahead. See you in the next video.